parents went to the school. When they were younger and had more time for these things, they collaborated on a few songs, one of which was Tread Gently Life. A number of my students actually worked for Leon. Arvin and Mark have written a few songs together. They're on the ministry team at Mount Olive, one of our supporting churches. And 2 years ago, when we last had a program, you remember Ryan King was on the faculty, and he taught 5th and 6th grade back then. Tonight, his students are up here in 7th and 8th grade. And he graciously gave us a song, a gift you've given me. He's still teaching in Mennonite, his home area. And Gene and I, of course, are responsible to set a good example in writing songs in high school and all that. Attempt to do that. And it's a special honor to have to be able to sing a song from a former student, Corianne Myers. She goes to Upton Church with her brother. And we wanted to sing her song last year, and of course that didn't work out. And she didn't know when she gave the song the title Come and Rescue Me, how appropriate that would be for all the things we faced in the last year. Anyway, hopefully we get to sing that tonight. So I hope you find our small effort to express glory to God, meaningful, and worshipful.